Hello everyone, this is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self. The Higher Self Inner Circle has just begun its new teaching on channeling healing energies for yourself and also for others. We've just begun this cycle this week, so if you're still wanting to sign up, there is time remaining. For this Inner Circle cycle, you're learning how to open your energy system and expand your consciousness so you can connect with healing frequencies. You're then taught how to take these frequencies and channel them into the tissue of your body, so you're actually creating changes in your physical state of health. We are creators of our reality, and if we want to experience ourselves as these creators, we must bring our consciousness into the form. Oftentimes, our blocks to creating healing relate to our inability to get ourselves close enough to the forms. If we have fear about something, we're protecting ourselves by creating a distance. We distance ourselves from the forms that we're perceiving. If we have doubt, we're disconnecting that flow of healing energy. There are many ways that we create disconnection between our consciousness and the forms we want to create with. And if we're disconnecting ourselves, we're not able to channel our creative energy into those forms. So we're not able to experience the changes that we're trying to. Throughout this Higher Self Inner Circle cycle, you're going to learn how to connect with healing energies, and you're also going to learn how to remove those parts of your mind and emotions that are preventing you from having the success that you want to have. This inner cycle focuses a lot of attention on healing yourself and raising your own vibration. You're also going to learn practices to send healing energy to others when they offer you that opportunity. For those of you who are already practicing healers, this teaching is going to help you understand how to stay connected to yourself during a healing process so you don't pick up other people's negative energies during the healing program. You're going to be taught a way to look at life that helps to keep you in these higher states of consciousness so you don't have to deal with these lower vibrational experiences that sometimes healers meet because they're on this path of energetic relationship. The more we experience ourselves as energetic beings, the more we need to know how to consciously work with the energy so we stay in the highest vibrational experiences. My own personal experience is that it is possible to not have interactions with lower dimensional beings and lower dimensional frequencies, including lower dimensional states of emotional health. It is a possibility, and every person can have it, but you need to know how to cultivate yourself in a genuine way so you raise your own vibration out of those lower levels. Simply wanting for change or hoping for change or praying for change often isn't enough. We have to do that inner work and transform our understanding and our relationship with our reality. So the Higher Self Inner Circle has just begun, but there's still time to sign up. If this sounds like something interesting for you, I do invite you to participate. There's a link in the video description below. You can follow that link and you can register. All participants in the Inner Circle do receive recordings of the video and the audio so that you can review the practices during the week after the teaching, and so also you can revisit the entire program in the future. I hope that all these higher self channelings that I've been delivering for nearly 20 years of time now on YouTube offer you great support and help as you continue to awaken yourself as the full experience of your spiritual soul. We are all God consciousness, and we're exploring ourselves as creators of our own reality, and this human experience offers us amazing opportunities to awaken who we are and to experience unification and oneness. I truly wish you a blessed day. I truly wish you happiness and success in all areas of your life. Take care and God bless.